truth is, as we stand before you this evening, this is a press conference none of us want to have. This is one of those press conferences you, as a community, as a city, as a police force, as a chief of police, never want to have with the loss of one of our officers, Sergeant Whit Carter. Sergeant Carter is a husband, a father, a son, a brother, who lost his life in the line of duty today. Our entire community is mourning. I've had the opportunity to talk with many officers who knew Sergeant Carter very well, friends with Sergeant Carter. Work in various capacities with Sergeant Carter. Their hearts are heavy as they continue to try to do their work. This is an active investigation, but I thought it was important for us to keep a couple things in mind. One is never discount the power of comfort from prayer. I ask that the entire community, which they've already are doing, continue to pray for Sergeant Carter's family. Continue to pray for and keep the Birmingham police officers and the Birmingham Police Department in mind as they continue to work while they're grieving. And pray for this community as it relates to all of us mourning from this, what has happened. There is another officer to keep in mind who is laying up in UAB's hospital right now, who also was a victim